the tour, you'd have a nice little DVD.
Look at the bums there. Look at.
So when you go completely,
I was very pleased to be able to come on this trip. Not only to see the national park again, the park reserve, and the new marine conservation area, but to get in the water as well, because I think something for me that's really special about Guayanas and Haida Gwaii is the biodiversity of the oceans. And we've been talking about the tidal pools and been talking about the fishery, and we've been seeing the orcas and the whales and the humpbacks, and they're here because of the biodiversity of the oceans.